what we have to do is I needed to change make password hash a little bit to take in a salt parameter, because we don't want to make a new salt every time. We only want to make a new salt when we're making a new password hash. But if we want to verify our password hash, we want to pass in salt as a default parameter, or pass in salt as a parameter. So what I do is I pull salt out of the H by splitting on the comma and taking the second part, which is the salt, and then I pass that into my function. Now, you could have also implemented this by just copying this line into valid PW, which I guess this should have said may need, but it's always better if you can reuse a function like this. So you don't have to, you know, if you want to change the logic here, you don't have to change everything here. Let's go ahead and give this a run. You can see it says true. And if we add an extra print statement here, print H, and now we give this a run, we should see our what we would store in the database. Here we go. There's a hash. There's a salt. And we can see that it matched. And if we were to run this again, we'd see that we get a different hash and salt, but it still matches. So pretty cool, huh? Let's discuss one more thing about password hashing.